Why hello you amazing watchers and welcome back to another video. Charlie here today to react to the Kingdoms of Ruin opening. Now, this show looked very interesting. Sadly, it did go to the bench. I'm not currently watching it this season. I'll get around to it. But the idea sounded amazing. I have watched before the opening, I believe. I don't remember much of it. I did remember it was pretty good and that I saved it to my to-watch list. So I would remember to do a reaction to it when I sat down on my usual Sundays of recording. And now we're here, which is perfect. As for animation, it does look really good from the trailers I watched. And Yokohama Animation Lab is the name of the studio. No, let me look it up. Yeah, Yokohama Animation Lab. They've done one of my favorite shows out there, a really enjoyable one, which is The Genius Prince's Guide to Raising a Nation Out of Debt. I have laughed a lot with that show. It was awesome and it looked really good, so do have high hopes here. As for the song, it's called, let me look it up on my notes, Kieru Made. I think that's how you pronounce that, probably. If not, forgive me. And Hana Hope is the artist behind it. Don't think I've heard anything by her before, so hopefully got an awesome voice like it's already customary. I haven't stumbled upon a song that I've said, oh yeah, no, the artist is not to my liking, because saying bad is objective, of course. But yeah, all their voices are outstanding to me. They have a talent for it and I'm glad they're using it for music. Loving it. Without anything else to say though, I think I can pull up the song right here and get started. I love pianos. Okay. I have seen what happens in the first episode already. I think I was watching, what was it? A video by Glass Reflection, doing his usual review, like I watched all the shows for this upcoming season. And ooh, if you know, you know. I won't say much more than that, but it hurt. Like, I haven't got a moment to feel anything for these characters and grow attached to them. But that was pretty bad. It makes you lose your hope in humanity. A nice drop is coming there. Character design wise, looking good. I love that cape. Awesome design. This clash of, you know, art developments and science right now, and then imagining a world where magic does exist and those clashing, it's an awesome idea. I'm all for it. Science fiction, favorite genre. Excuse me? Lots of blood, of course. Sorry to pause it at this part. This is the part I remember. Now I know why I saved it for later. I love that part. That guy looks creepy as well. I really like magic combat as well, so seeing him not just use spells, like throwing actual magic imbued punches like that. Piano. I've said it before, I'm a sucker for pianos. That was a very nice ending. It wasn't the like highest upbeat opening I've reacted to today. Remember, I'm recording these back to back on Sundays usually. So I just watched Undead Unluxed opening, and that's very upbeat. This reminded me more of an ending, really. For reasons. Can't really explain it. Not that it's bad, it's still really good. But yeah, it was more like on the softer side to it. Of course, I know nothing about the lyrics, and that's something I'll get behind after a little while. I'll just keep on reacting to the opening and ending versions of songs, and then I'll get around to fully reacting to the song, I guess that's the best way to put it, and have videos that actually have the English lyrics to it. That gives you a totally new perspective to the song. But yeah, aside from that, thank you so very much for joining me on this journey. Leave a like and subscribe, those really help. In the comments, leave any recommendations to shows you'd like me to react to. Aside from that, Charlie signs off.